Balancing highs and lows, my life in 2023. I married the girl of my dreams, honeymoon by the seaside. Money done tripled, double. Felt like Westbrook the way my checks look. But 2023 wasn't just a sweet ride. My dad got diagnosed and told us that he'd be fine. But eyes don't ever tell a lie. And we're in 110, ribs pushing through the skin. Conversation with my kin, we ain't pretend. We know that he was dying. I knew the moment that he told me it was OD. Grief done sunk his claws and started dragging back the old me. Owe me. Started talking about how much they owe me. Go lead. They can't block my shine, but gon' be nosy. I got bitter and cynical, pushed to the brink, pushed to the pinnacle. Diamonds from minerals, dodging subliminals, pivoting's pivotal. Birds whining online, man, these pigeons is pitiful. Illiterate, literal, I spit it, it's critical, bitch. Yeah, but it's 2023, I balance lows with highs. I started studying religion to get close to God, and still ain't found the answers yet. But if he really does exist, I know that he would know how hard I'm trying. But I want truth. Got that dog inside of me, but don't want dogmen in me too. They got barking over something they was seeing on the news. But when you really aiming up, you'll come to find out it was you. A bitter pill to swallow. But when presented with a choice, no better pill to swallow. And over time, when them demons do overtime, you can handle them with bravado. Bravo, the quiet in gospel, we gave up chasing the Oscar. The act is over and handed over to something colossal. You breathing in, take a breath through your nostrils. Fresh air and an air of arrogance is for the birds. You shouldn't be feeding the ostrich. But I don't know, that's just a little something I was thinking. Henny in my cup was something I was drinking, but just a little bit. It take the edge off. Rappers don't want no smoke. I'm taking heads off. And y'all got bigger fish to fry. Like how you think that you ain't happy yet because your bread's off? Hey, big bro, you dead wrong. And I want you to figure it out. But I'm also searching for answers, so hearing me out. Like a gift to me, but I'm asking if you were in my position. Make a living from rapping, 200K after taxes. Would you finally be happy? Huh? But there's paper to get, money to spend, hoes to get knocked down, bowling pin. He like a bowling ball, there's a hole in him. But there's a whole other direction we could be going in. Trust. Reminiscing back when Kendra dropped Control, huh? Gloves off, fuck it, I feel like swinging too, I'm knocking bugs off. Fuck it, I rap this much dope, I'm dropping drugs off. Fuck it, I feel like telling y'all that your flow's off. And every record has a B-side. But if I had a compilation of your favorite rappers on a record, I'd take them off of my songs and drag their verses to a trash collector. They're not worthy to rap on my shit. Especially when I get right back on my shit. And they probably gon' still hop right back on my. Huh, you feel me? Ultra Marathon. Ultra Marathon.